Well, this is a big developing story, drawing reaction all the way down to our local churches.
Chris McGrath is live in Palm Beach Gardens. Chris, what are people saying about this today?
Well, Paul, as you can imagine, people are shocked. They actually tell me they found out about it by watching us this morning. We broke the news to them. This news is trending worldwide right now on Twitter. The Pope and February 28th. And right now, this noontime, a lot of reaction from local Catholics.
Well, I was very shocked, and I wasn't expecting anything like that.
I'm not shocked. I saw him at Christmas Mass, and he looked kind of frail, and he's getting old. He's on in years.
The news spread quickly from Rome to Palm Beach Gardens. Pope Benedict says he's done, retiring at month's end. At the age of 85, the Pope says he just doesn't have enough energy to keep going.
That's past the time that most people retire. And it's fine. It's fine with us.
And I think it takes a lot of courage for a man to say, in any walk of life, that I really don't think I'm up to doing my job.
Pope Benedict has been on the job since 2005, stepping in for the late John Paul. But no pope has stepped down from the Vatican in more than 600 years.
Well, that's the way the Lord is leading him, so the number of years really doesn't matter.
This is unprecedented, at least for us right now.
Bishop Gerald Barbarito says he wasn't expecting this news, but says Pope Benedict has always shown the willingness to step down. Once he does, cardinals will come together in what's called a conclave to elect the next pope.
The cardinals will concentrate in that conclave in a prayerful manner on who's the best man for the job today in this culture, in this world, in this context that we're in.
As for what local Catholics would like to see in their next leader,
whomever the conclave picks, I go with it, because they're more intelligent than I am.
Now, the bishop says a new pope should be in place by Easter. As for who may be the front runner, the bishop says it's too soon to tell. Live in Palm Beach Gardens, I'm Chris McGrath, WPBF 25 News.